He's given up five goals, and the five goals a season high for the Ducks through nine games. And here we go. Winchester and O'Brien bump after the whistle, and they figure out they have one another's dance card. O'Brien trying to get the right hand free. Winchester's left hand all tangled up in his sweater. And now they move their way towards the Anaheim goal, and O'Brien with a straight right. Couple of big fellas here, Winchester and O'Brien, as they go to their knees. 6'5" Brad Winchester and 6'2" Shane O'Brien earn five each for fighting.
O'Brien actually outweighs Winchester by about 20 pounds, and he loves it as he goes over to the penalty box. Winchester, the taller of the two, he's got about 3 inches. Good scrap. Let's see if we can pick up how this all starts. Little shot by O'Brien. The discussion going on, and yeah, O'Brien got the first one, and boy, it was a pretty good one. I'll tell you this about Brad Winchester. He's got a pretty good job, because the first blow by O'Brien.